And their meeting offered to provide the Trump campaign with some official documents and information that would incriminate Hillary and her dealings with Russia and would be very useful to your father. Donald Trump Jr. replied, "Thanks, Rob, I appreciate that. And if it's what you say, I love it." Thank you.